Someone told me that you kicked out 8 people in the last 2 weeks. What were the reasons for that?
I think that's right. 8 people in 2 weeks? God, I'm below par.
Why did you do it?
That's all. They must have knocked off an O. They must have knocked off an O.
Why did you do it?
Why did I do it? Well, basically, I'm here 18 hours a day, 6 days a week. This is like my house. This is like my home. When I cook every night, it's cooking for people who hopefully are appreciative. And as I say, 90-95% are very appreciative. You've got that other 5%. They're incredibly rude, obnoxious. They click their fingers, they arrive late. And I don't want those people in my house. If I came to your house for a dinner party and I was obnoxious, I was rude, I was late, you mean let me, you're going to tolerate me? You're going to ask me to leave, aren't you? But just because they're paying for it, they think they can be rude and obnoxious. Well, in Harvard, they don't get a bill. You just ask them to leave. I don't want their money.